don't have that player on his age in our academy, and I think it's one of the youngest who can reach a high level if he develop well, if he improve. It's a good signing, we need that kind of player, and okay, he's 19.
Vamos a ver por qué puede llegar el cuarto. Luis Mars va a hacer el cuarto.